Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. I am Ye and I listen to debut songs, comeback songs, and songs I never heard of for the first time with you all. I also like to dance to K-pop and J-pop for exercise, so if you want to check out my projects, it is here for you in this channel. I'm also practicing my Japanese and vlogging, so I have monthly Japanese vlogs. Been doing it for about a year or so, so if you're interested, you can check out my simple life and learn Japanese with me. If you have recommendations of how to learn the language, please let me know as I want to get better and better. Lastly, I have another channel called Yan Can Sorta Cook where I attempt in making food, baking food, and also sharing snacks and drinks with you all and just food related content. So if you're interested, please visit my other channel too. I still have lots to learn and yeah, I am still learning a lot in editing and camera work and all that. So it's just my hobby to share these things with you all. And thank you so much for watching them. Today we're listening to A Comeback by Kim Woo-sook, and he is doing really, really well as a solo artist too, and so that's really good to see. I have listened to some of his previous songs before, but it's been a while since he had a comeback, so I'm really glad we have this chance and opportunity to listen to it together. The name of the song we're listening to is called Dawn, so, you know, almost before the sunrise, you know, bright and early in the morning. So I don't know if we're going to have those lights and colors and effects based on that time of day or if there's a different meaning to it, but either way, I'm super excited and he is currently at 5 million views. A little bit more about this before we begin watching is that I don't pause and react a lot when watching it. I enjoy the whole MV first and then get excited to talk about it at the end. So don't mind my very strict face as I'm trying to think of themes, topics, ideas, and share them with you all at the end after we watch it for the first time, at least for me. So yeah, without further ado, let's check out his comeback song right now. Okay, we're pinned to the side right here, and I'm guessing we will probably turn back, you know, into a more horizon kind of a feel. Angle, but it looks a little bit creepy, a little bit of scariness, kind of darker side with that yellow green neon light in the back, but everyone is like red and dark. I don't know, I'm looking forward to it. So let's check out his newest song, Dawn, right now. Tony back now. Cuckoo, caught up, 펼쳐진 deja vu. I'm living and living in. Cast up, 번쩍하는 colors. 그 안에 있는 넌 날 매료시켜. 색이 번지듯. 변해가는 view. 환상 속에 거니는 나이. Oh, 다쳤던 페이지 펼친 순간. Breaking down, 깨끗이 한 채 시공을 ride. I'll never write it down. 아름다워 수면이 잔상에 slide on you. 샹들리에 아래서 발맞춰 dance with you. As the night 사라지는 lullaby처럼 흥얼대는 네 음성에 환홀이 빠져 이미 현실은 멀리 away. Love it, my glow 마치 한폭의 그림. Oh, 저 페이지로 되돌아가. Oh, ending을 바꿔놓을 chance. Don't, 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 don't. Breaking down, 황혼에서 새벽까지 fly. Breaking down, 깨끗이 한채 시공을 ride. I'll never write it down. 시계 Okay, I had a storyline at first until that climax or that drastic change, I guess, in the MV. But lots of outfits, lots of expressions, and different settings and rooms, lots of things to really enjoy and appreciate. Let's go back to the beginning and I'll share kind of my thoughts, and you can share yours in the comments below. So my theory at first, okay, was that he's a little crazy man and he is stuck in this area and he's trying to like escape or just do his own little crazy things. And yeah, that's what I had at first in mind. So it's kind of like just different personalities and he's kind of stuck. But I also noticed a theme of like red, especially this red with his hat and black, that contrast constantly coming up. And I don't really know what to do with that, but it's also a lot of rooms that are very tightly knitted and kind of claustrophobic kind of a feel. So I hope viewers who watched it and are claustrophobic, I hope it wasn't too like too much. That means, you know, people in a very isolated or small room and you don't like being in tight in small places. That's what it means. But anyways, he has this room to himself at first. Very nice outfits, by the way. I saw like the suit is really cool and very artistic. Lots of artistic and symbolic things going on. So I want to hear your interpretation as well. And so we are in this other room. He does look a little crazy here. It looks like he's being monitored in some ways. That's how I got like being in a crazy asylum place just for Woo Suk though. And so anyways, we see him just with his lollipop, that his eyes are enlarged here with the makeup, and also makes him just a really unique, and it's like he's in his own little world, hitting or putting the bucket on his head and kind of tapping on it, but it's ironic because it says mute. And so just a lot of little fine details that you see. And it seems like he's just in various rooms, acting kind of bored, a little crazy, not knowing what to do. So he rolls up into a warm, cozy burrito. You know, that part is definitely relatable too. And then we just get into all these really fancy, fun things. This looks like a fun ride as he's swinging back and forth, kind of like a metronome or like a clock, and it just follows the rhythm of the song. And he has some Asian, probably Korean, sorry, patterns on here. That I'm not too familiar with, but it does seem like he's incorporating some Korean textures and patterns and accessories as well. But that looks really cool because this seems like to be an outline of like a older Korean style building, or even nowadays, you know, people live in those. But that's the connection I got from there as he's happily swinging back and forth. And then we see him crawling around in various places. There was that tally mark. It's like, I've been here for 10 days, you know, as I'm trying to find a way to escape. And it can be mentally escaping or trying to find an escape route or route, or it can be him physically, you know, escaping. And now he's through the books, but then again, he seems to be a little out of it, a little crazy here. And we just know that it's not completely normal. We see him, he's like up on the well, he's watching himself in the well. So just a lot of personalities, or I guess thoughts of Kim Woo-sook kind of a feel in this character that he's playing. And then we have that little climax where he kind of breaks out of it in some ways. Maybe around here where he has this white outfit that contrasts with the darkness. He's like escaping from it. That door opens and he's kind of free in some ways. And then we see him in another set of outfit, or two outfits, I should say. One that's a little more, there's a lot more pink to it than the intense red and black. We see pink flower accessory, but also just lighter makeup around his eyes. So the makeup changed for him, and of course the outfit is more flowery or more white. Seems like he's gonna turn into like a snowman. But anyways, just having that contrast at the end, I don't know if he really escaped from the asylum part that I thought of, or he's, I don't know. And then we end here, and it kind of looks like a coffin for some reason. So I don't really know how to incorporate all of that stuff into this MV. There was just a lot of things to see. So I would love to hear from his interpretation as well. And I want to hear yours too. I would love to have a conversation with you on the comments below on what you thought was cool, what caught your attention, or what could certain things mean as well. But he always has very interesting concepts, and his songs are usually around this tempo, not super fast, but I really like like this key, I guess, is really good for his voice, and I really enjoyed that as well. So yeah, continue to support Kim Woo-soo and enjoy Dawn many more times, and I will see you in another video. Thank you.